because I was trying to lift up a box in this, I don't know how to explain it, storage closet, and my ass swore I could do it by myself. And now look, bitch. So let's just get that. Okay, so we're just gonna get started. I have my Ana Luisa bracelets. I have my Ana Luisa necklace. This is so embarrassing, like, bro. This is my little Leo. I've had this for like 2 years now, I feel like. But this is what I wore to work. Let me just show you. I changed my pants, but this is what I wore to work with a pair of jeans and these shoes that I got on Amazon. I've only worn them twice, today and another day, and they're already kind of beat up a little bit. But I think that these are like $40. $40, but they are so fucking cute. Issues towards like females. fucking stink. They stink like fucking sweaty men's socks, bro. Why do they smell like that? But anyway, these are kitchen towels by Design Imports DII. I got these on Amazon, I think, for $12. I'm gonna assume there's three. Sucks because, like, I never want to really talk about work because when I come home, I'm still working, I'm still answering calls, and I'm just like so burnt out. Like, I'm really truly burnt out. Bro, I feel like I busted my lip, bro. So, someone in my comments told me that. Freaks out of my skin, like, but I was thinking about investing in getting a tanning package because there's actually one, a tanning bed or a tanning salon in North Miami where I live, and there's literally like one, there's fucking one, there's one in Pembroke Pines, which is like 25 minutes from me, but other than that, only other spray, the only other tanning stuff they have around in Miami is spray tans, like spray tan salons. So yeah, but I was thinking that because my friends are coming in 3 weeks, so I kind of need to buy it like now because I don't want to be ghostly in all my pictures. Like, I want like some type of a base tan. kind of rusty on the inside is because I would never put a bag in my bathroom trash can. Like, I would just put the trash, like, straight up in there and then just dump the whole trash can. So I decided to get some bags. It'll probably be more sanitary and make my trash can last a little longer and not get so dirty and rusty inside. One does it. It's only the front windows, which is so dumb. But this one has a screen, but it's broken. And the window in my room has a screen, but it's broken too. And I just never, like, I'm such an air conditioned type of person that I just never. And bugs, you got me fucked up. I don't want no motherfucking bugs. But I just started noticing, like, I just started, like, Googling it. And it's like, yeah, you need, like, fresh air. So I'm currently waiting on the maintenance guy. to switch a shift, or you need someone to, I don't know. Like, even I was thinking when I was showing you my outfit to just go put my jeans back on and show you like the full view of like my shoes and my pants. But I just don't have energy to do that. Like, it's like I can't even remember the last time I took a selfie. Like, I just don't have energy. Physically, mentally. also trying to train an assistant and convince my boss to have them as my assistant. And then just the day-to-day stuff, like, I don't know, yo. Like, some days I don't even be eating. Like, I made this pasta when I got home, but what did I eat today? Nothing. I think I ate half a bag of cheeses. I just feel like